families, we at Christiano's World would like to wish you a beautiful, knowledgeable, and inspiring Black History Month. This Black History Month, we have chosen to share snippets from Young, Gifted, and Black by Jamia Wilson. Snuggle up and let's celebrate Black excellence.
Happy Black History, everyone! Hey kids, stop what you're doing and hit that subscribe button.
Josephine Baker. She was born June 3rd, 1906, and she passed away April 12, 1975. She was born in St. Louis, Missouri, in the USA. Josephine Baker was an American-born French entertainer, World War II resistance spy, and a civil rights activist. The daughter of a laundress and a drummer, Josephine grew up in poverty. Forced to work as a servant to provide food for her family, she took on adult responsibilities when she was 8. By 13, Josephine ran away from home. When she wasn't working, she performed on street corners. Her talent landed her a job dancing, singing, and acting for local vaudeville shows. Several years later, she made her Broadway debut in the musical Shuffle Along. Her success propelled her to France in 1925, where she captured the hearts of audiences. Within a decade, Josephine became one of the most well-known stars in Europe after dancing in a banana skirt during her iconic show, La Folie du Jour. When World War II broke out, she helped support the Allies by working as a spy. While she toured Europe, she passed on secret messages that were hidden in her sheet music. After the war, she went on to adopt 12 children. Katherine Johnson. She was born August 26 in 1918 in White Sulphur Springs, West Virginia, in the USA. Physicist and mathematician, Katherine Johnson calculated the flight path for the first American mission to space. Katherine loved counting. She liked the certainty of math because you're either right or you're wrong. Starting high school at 10 and college at 15, her appetite for learning helped her blaze through courses. Despite her dream of becoming a mathematician, she believed her options were limited to being a nurse or a teacher due to the barriers to equal education and employment. Nonetheless, Katherine focused on geometry, the study of lines, shapes, and angles throughout university. Her determination paved her way to NASA, National Aeronautics and Space Administration. There, she calculated pathways for spacecrafts to orbit Earth and land on the moon. Her work opened doors for women and African Americans in the fields of mathematics and computing. In 2015, she received the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the highest civilian award in the USA. Thank you so much for reading with us today, and we're